Hi, my name is Jacob Braunschweiger, and today I'm going to show you how to import a planner plan into Project during trial signup. Users who sign up for their Project trial from within a planner plan can import that plan into Project. Open the plan you want to import and select the timeline view with the diamond. You will see some information about Project and the features that will become available during your trial. To begin the upgrade process, select Try Project Free for 30 days. Project will immediately start provisioning your trial and importing your plan. Once Project has finished the setup process, you will be redirected to the new project. You are now free to use your existing planner data in Project. While importing, Project may need to shift dates around or remove them. If task start or end dates are changed for any reason, two custom fields will be added to the project, imported start date and imported end date, which contain the original date from the corresponding task in Planner. In addition to plan data, users can also invite their collaborators to join them in trying Project.